Welcome to Amazing Top Trends. Like, share, subscribe, and share your thoughts in comment. Navy immediately jump into water after seeing strange creature floating in the sea. A Sri Lankan Navy were on their routine patrol when they spotted a huge creature floating off the northwest coast of Sri Lanka and seems to be struggling with a strong current. Apparently, the creature is actually an elephant swept away almost 10 miles from the shore. Upon realizing what it was, the Navy immediately took action to save the mammal. The elephant struggles to stay afloat after being dragged out to sea by strong currents. The poor animal somehow managed to survive by using its trunk as a snorkel to breathe. But the current is too strong, causing the elephant to get swept away. At this point, the animal would have tired itself out and probably drowned. Though elephants are excellent swimmers, it was obvious the animal couldn't save itself, so the brave naval workers took matters into their own hands. The Navy workers immediately dived into the water and upon reaching the elephant, they tied ropes around it. One Navy climbed onto the elephant's back to help calm the animal down. Despite thrashing around in the water, the animal eventually calmed down knowing it was being rescued. With the help of the ropes, they slowly dragged the elephant back to the shore. Wildlife officials waited for the elephant on the shore and inspected it for injuries, making sure the animal is healthy before releasing it to the wild. Officials stated that the animal became lost in strong currents while trying to cross a small water body in the nearby nature sanctuary. An official said, "They usually wade through shallow waters or even swim across to take a shortcut." Thanks to the brave Sri Lankan Navy, the elephant survived to see another day.